Take a look at this construction fire. This happened overnight at about 2 a.m. near Buffalo and Sunset. Several agencies responded to assist containment efforts. More than 50 firefighters were on scene at one point. Investigators estimate the damage at about a little over $1 million. Fortunately, no one was hurt. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.